Well, summer will be here before you know it. Matt from the Asian Arts Center is here with tips to help you slim down for bathing suit season. Great to have you here.
Thank you.
The first thing we need to say that anyone can do it.
Anyone can do it, and it's never too late to start. Find, you know, summer is a great opportunity to say, you know, here's my goal. I'm going to be outside. I'm going to be wearing less clothes. I want to look good. But it's more than that. It's about finding your own truth and living your own truth and saying, you know, a lifestyle of health and fitness. So we use summer as the goal, but it's really, it's much, much bigger than that.
Yep, and there's no time like the present. The best time to get started, right now.
Absolutely, right now. Waiting for things to change or to have the right equipment is always the wrong idea, because every day goes by and you're a day closer to summer.
Okay, and the one thing that we need to make sure we talk about is that you need a combination of things, cardiovascular and resistance training. So let's go ahead and see what we can do just using our own body weight here.
Yeah, absolutely. So we talk about cardiovascular training, and then we're gonna talk about intervals of high intensity and low intensity. So you're still gonna go for a walk around the block. So we're walking, but instead of walking
30 minutes,
yeah, we, you know, where are we gonna go? We're walking in place. But, you know, instead of 30 minutes to an hour of the same pace, mm-hmm. you know, which feels like something, you're gonna go hard for 30 seconds, and then you're gonna go slower for 30 seconds. And there's an app on your phone, a lot of apps actually, but just an interval timer. Go find an interval timer, put it high, low, and you're gonna burn more fat faster, and you don't have to spend as much time for your cardio.
I think that's what a lot of people need to know, is that you don't need to spend hours in the gym to get those results. Really, is if you do those high intensity, low intensity, you switch it up, that's gonna make the heart rate really
Yeah, it's gonna get the heart rate up, it's gonna change your body faster. And you hit on it about the gym. Maybe you don't have a gym you know, all the fancy equipment, the weights, or maybe that's intimidating for somebody. Start with what you have everything you need, and that brings me to body weight exercises, squats and push-ups all day long.
Let's go ahead and do some right now.
So squats, and the idea about squats, you wanna keep your hips behind your knees. I like to bring the hands out, you get a little bit better form when you do it this way, so you're not gonna hurt yourself. And you do about 5-10 of these, breathe for about 20 seconds, and then we're gonna do some push-ups.
Okay, and there we go. And of course, doing some push-ups as well, as you just said.
Yeah, push-ups, because we want to build the lean muscle mass that's gonna burn the body weight, you know, the fat faster. These are all the things that we do in the boxing class every night of the week. It all comes from that, but it's mostly about finding your truth, which is the last tip. You've gotta go to the bathroom, find that weight scale, break it, throw it away, and that the thing does nothing but lie to you, and especially for women. Women's bodies go up and down, and then if we have a hard workout, and you look at it the very next day, you're holding all of this weight, and it's water weight. Mm-hmm. It's the weight your body needs to heal itself because you did that great beneficial workout, but now it's lying to you, and it can have damaging effect.
Absolutely. I think the one thing we should also mention as well, that, you know, say an exercise like push-ups, you know, start with as many as you can do starting out, and that number is going to grow. If you stay consistent, you keep working at it. The important thing, of course, not to give up.
Absolutely, and one is the best starting point, right? But do one, take a couple deep breaths, and do one again. Instead of thinking I'm gonna do 10, 15, 20, 50 push-ups a day, I'm gonna do one push-up, I'm gonna rest, and if I feel like I can, I'm gonna do another one. Stop counting, it's just like the scale. It's all about how you look, how you feel about yourself on the inside, in your health and fitness. And the scale's not gonna tell you that, and the number of things that you do aren't gonna tell you that.
Wonderful. Matt, where can people find you?
AACDayton.com. If you want specific information on the boxing program that we do, which is based on all of this, boxdayton.com. But either way, we're on Stroop Road, we're right next to Cassano's, and we're always there.
Matt, thank you so much.
Thank you.